Today, the El Paso Fire Department special rescue team conducting a live trench scenario with the emergency response team. The team held the scenario at Freeport McMoRan, which is a leading international mining company. The rescue team says they held this practice to show how El Paso Fire handles incidents where patients are buried under debris or construction materials.